يا حسرتي يا باس، يا حسرتي يا باس.
السلام عليكم سيستر سابرا، السلام عليكم سيستر فاطمة، how are you؟
عليكم السلام.
Welcome to Maple Abbas Zanzibar. I just have a few questions to ask you. So the first question I want to ask, when you first entered Maple Abbas Zanzibar, how did you feel about the new renovations?
MashaAllah, very nice, very good done.
I liked it. It's too perfectly done. More than the expectations that we were thinking and dreaming of, it has gone beyond it. All thanks to Bhakti and Aparvai and for the helping hand and everything. It's a very hard job, but it's done very nice.
Alhamdulillah.
Amazing.
Alhamdulillah. Thank you so much. Also, my second question is, what was your experience in doing the finishing touches during in the Alims and the Member?
It was nice. It was a challenging part, but it turned out to be very good. You see, the way we were thinking that we'd be doing, but yeah, it turned out to be different. And everything went so nicely with the help of all the workers and all the help of the Jamaat people for Jamaat of Zanzibar. I would say hats off.
Alhamdulillah.
Thank you to you all for welcoming us and giving us this opportunity to do this work.
Well, thank you also as well. Inshallah, I hope to see you in the opening as well.
We always be with you in any help of in Kuwait Jamaat of Zanzibar. We'll always be there.
Thank you. Inshallah.
Ya hasrati ya baas, roze te bula lo. بہت دور ہوں تم سے روزے پہ بلا لو یا حسرت یا باس یا حسرت